down to doing that work with Akinradewo's swing. Really well played. Again, Akinradewo is like a jack-in-the-box at the moment, leaping miles into the air. Too quick for Japan. She's hit this before they've even taken off. Continues to get good stats. Good pressure on Coach Kravchukarai. Teams of whether or not she should start a match. Head past the low. USA now beginning to make their move here in this set, leading by two. Japan calling timeout, especially putting down Sorai. Up, time, picked a spot, melted the ball in her hand and into the floor. Set to nothing up. Akinradewo with no problem at all putting that one on the floor. 4-2 front row attackers in Akinradewo and Barch. And it's Akinradewo who puts it away. It does seem, doesn't it? That's one of the more difficult rotations when you've got the setter all the way over on the left-hand side. They've got a long way to go to get in position. Only two front court attackers. They've won nothing up. Dixon serves again. Game plan worked. Nadeelka slowed down and then Glass finding. Getting past Anna Beatriz, and inside Gabby. USA still managed to scramble a side out. Nice positive set, quick ball to Akinradewo. From Larson, the positive set, taking the ball's energy and continuing it on its journey. It's a good serve as well, Japan having to go wide. It's actual football, if you say, don't have the point, but they do anyway. again. Akinradewo is just having the success, so she's the go-to player. It's a good serve. Still up by two. Akinradewo up early. Never a football away.